Hi, and welcome to our open stop motion film project. Yesterday we was working on this one and trying to make winter trees. So, and the way I normally do it is all the other trees is to put I don't have one finished now, but you can see this one. I put a thread, kind of twigs on there, and but you can see it if I just put some of this on. You will be able to see it's, if I can get my hands away, so you can see what we are doing here. How do I fumble this around? This, you can see it's too, when you get a close up, you can see it's like this. Then I tried to do it with some clay. So here you cannot see the way over the transition between the thick branch and then the twigs out here. So, but I found out that takes a lot of time. Then, and you can also see here, if I get close, yes, and I can focus on that. There you can see the twisting of the wire. So I have painted them a couple of times today, but I'll keep on doing it because that's easier than do all the stuff with the clay, but maybe, or find some other solutions for it. But I'm pretty anxious to see how I can do it, because this is one of the things I haven't quite figured out yet how to do. But in while they are drying, there I am making another figure. I need a lot of heads to all the characters in the movie. So, but now it's time for another go at some thick paint on. And but this paint has a lot of it's not that good. But we will do it anyway. It's good enough for an experiment. It's an acrylic paint, and acrylic is sort of a glue with some what's the name for it? Some color add to it. So, oh, now I hit the mic again. I'm trying to add some thickness to it all. If this is not working, then I will. I with some wax or something. I also could use silicone, but the silicone I have is very thick. And then dip these twigs in it a lot of times so it I get some thickness on them. And it's having tendency to be a little, there's lumps in one of the colors I used to mix with was too old. Small flies running around. But I don't have any more wax around, so I will see if I can. If this is not working, I will see if I can find a place where to buy that. Or something else that will stick to these. The problem with the clays, it will take a long time, and there is a lot of trees to be made. What is this? A little fly. And of course I will paint it all over the tree. If it works, I will paint in the right color when finished. Stand up. Mm. I'm trying to get a decent layer on them. But of course not so much that it drips. But maybe this is ending up taking as much time as the clay would have done, so I don't know. Now we just let it dry and see if we can put on a new layer after that. And in the meantime, we can start to do this little one. And see who is hiding in here. You never know. But as you probably can see, I have not had much time to prepare because I have made a lot of work to my side, so as I often say, there are only one soldier in this army. And then yesterday I made the kids' workshop, I forgot to record, and then I redid it early this day, and then I did wrong one more time. Well, and this time I forgot to put the mic on the, you know, when I change to this one, then the mic has to follow, but it didn't. So the half of it, there was no sound on. So I get it one more time. That's how it goes. Some days, and of course it's because I have had a long break, I have put over 2,000 pictures up on my site, so free to download. So it's a crazy job to do, but I want people, when they go to the site, I want them to get something there. I want it to be worth a visit. I put stuff up every day. Room for an eye. Kind of a macabre thing to do, but that's the only way to do it. We will get a little eye. A little eye. What's it? I think we have. The eyes don't really matter because they are not any. I try to find a matching pair. And I found some. come out again. Too little room. I think it's okay. Sorry. Was right. The goal this time is if we could find a little girl in here. And we have something. Yeah. At least that's the plan. And child faces are actually, in my opinion, the hardest to make because they don't have so many features. Grown-ups, there are more stuff you can do. Whoops. Start drawing it all. And little scary. Right now, but we will try to make her cute. That's not a mustache. I can see from my hand. A little more rounded in the face than grown-ups are. Too much nose in that little face. Can't have that. The cheeks, they lie up. Yeah. I should have made her a little bigger than the axes with the fingers are easier. Now I'm depending on the tools, and the fingers are actually the best. If I don't put the nails in it. Even that I have light from both sides, then it still makes weird shadows. Shall we see? If there are any kind of what do we call it? Symmetry. What is that? Little sauces. Make one more. Maybe we can use this one instead. We kind of lubricate her a little. That's good for her skin, I think. She will appreciate that. No sharp line in her face. But I guess you can see where I'm going with this. Sooner or later, she will be a pretty little girl. We need, of course, a lot more work. We will get there. little Stone Age girl. But that was what we got around to tonight. And tomorrow I have two shows, one kids workshop and one of this one. And then I hope I can get a little further before that, but let's see. I'm working as hard as I can, so we will reach what we reach. See, there's something here. But I will say thank you for tonight, or morning, or wherever you are in the world, and hope to see you again tomorrow. And you can always go and see some of the other videos right from the start when I began on pixelfantasies.com, and you can go in the chat on pixelfantasy.com too, leave a comment or suggestions or whatever. Thank you and goodbye, and see you tomorrow.